Texas don't dance, but watch you step on the floor. Took my Android zone and hopped in the suit. Still on board, gave his home, baby, snapping it once. How you doing, pretty baby? My name is Dre. This is my first time in Chi-Town from LA. I just left Detroit.
This dance will never go away, y'all. Never.
Feeling great for giving up. You just see me walk and follow the lead. I'm gonna listen to everybody speaking up and step full speed. Yeah, that's my shoulders off. I know I'm clean. I'm going sexy. Yeah, that's what it is tonight. Smooth rhythm, no trippers, baby, watch me slide. Make sure I DJ, she's spinning records, it's right. I ain't slung at home, boy, but the hustle is strong. I'm a sip of champagne, stepped all night long. Stepped all night long. With someone else. So someone sent me this music and I love the music and I created a little dance. I tell you all, when I say it's a baby dance, it's a baby dance because I had to do it by myself. So you all know it's me. So this dance is called Deeva Trombone Shuffle. You all know the trombone. Why is trombone when you hear the music? The choreographer is me. The name of the song is Back a Town. Back of Town, and the artist is Trombone Shorty. Trombone Shorty. This is a one wall dance. We're only gonna ever start the dance over on the front wall. So it's a baby dance, y'all. It's a baby dance. Don't think it's gonna be anything different. It's a baby dance. It's me. Okay. My guinea pig was Sunday, and I do a class with Nikki on Sundays, and she thought it was cute for a baby dance. So I hope y'all will think it's cute too. So the dance starts with a right, left, shuffle, right. Left, right, shuffle, left. We're gonna do that two times. Every time we do the dance, we're gonna do that two times. So right, left, right, left, shuffle, right, left, right, shuffle, left. Do it again. Right, left, shuffle, right, left, right, shuffle, left. Of course, the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We are going to hit the clock. Turn a quarter. 12, 3 with a cha-cha. 12, now stay here. We're going to do the same thing to get to the back wall. 12, 3 to the back wall. 12, now stay here. Yep. So that count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Easy enough. Let's do it from the top. Right, left, shuffle. Right, left, shuffle. Left, right, shuffle. Right, left, shuffle. Left, right, hit the clock. 12, 3, new wall. 12, now stay here. 12, 3, new wall. 12, now stay here. From here, we're just going to start the dance over again on the back wall. Now, yes, we're starting over the dance from the top on the back wall, but we're never going to do the, we're going to always start from the top top on the front wall. So it is a one wall dance. So here we go. Right, left, shuffle. Right, left, shuffle, right. Left, right, shuffle, left. Right, left, shuffle, right. Left, right, 12, 3. 12, 3, 1 quarter. 12, now stay here. 12, 3, 1 quarter. 12, now stay here. I'm sure we're all good with that. It's a baby dance. It's a baby dance. From here, we're going to do some weaves. We're going to do six of them. Six of them. Six of them. So you're going to weave. 1, 2, 3, 4, roll 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. End of dance. E-O-D. That's the whole thing. That's the whole thing. I said it was a baby dance. That's the whole thing. So, let's do it from the top. Right, left, shuffle. Right, left with a shuffle. Left, right with a shuffle. Right, left with a shuffle. Left, 12-3, new wall. 12-3 with a cha-cha. 12, now stay here. 12-3, new wall. 12, now from the top. Right, left with a shuffle. Left, right with a shuffle. Right, left with a shuffle. Left, right, 12-3. 12-3, new wall. 12, now stay here. 12-3, new wall. 12, now let's weave. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In the dance, how we doing? Thinking we doing okay. I think we are. All right, we're going to do it with the music. This is Deeva Trombone Shuffle by me. The song is Break It Down, and the artist is Trombone Shorty. This is a short song. Short song. We're only going to do the dance two times. It's a short song, which worked out perfect for me to create my first dance. This is a short song. Okay, here we go. Five, six, seven, here we go. Left, 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 left trombone shuffle. My baby dance. I hope y'all liked it. It's a baby dance, but y'all know that's what I do. Thank you, Marguerite. Thank you, Marguerite. You know that means a lot to me coming from you, Marguerite. You know that means a lot to me coming from you. I appreciate that. All right. So, Vennie, the natural relaxer, line dance instructor, she teaches dances in a class in the city. They call her Senior Babies. You can probably join her class on her group, I'm thinking, on Facebook. I think she has a group on Facebook. But she also teaches on band. She has a class. Okay, y'all know my brain is off. I can't think of what days it is. But anyway, I post her class when it's up. I think Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays at noontime, she has a class. And she is also live on band. So if you want to be a part of her class, you just need to let her know, and she'll send you the link to join her band class. So, I said all that to say, she created a dance for me, for me, for me. And she came and taught us Saturday, but she created a dance called Dawn's Beauty. Y'all know I'm in love with it because it's for me, it's for me. So I want to teach her dance, I want to teach her dance. Dawn's Beauty, the song of Vennie, the natural relaxer, is the, choreographer. The song is called Beautiful People, and the artist is Barbara Tucker. Barbara Tucker. So let's get to it. So the dance starts, the intro to the dance. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. 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 That's the intro for the dance. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's the intro. That's the intro to the dance. After the intro, we're going to start the step we're getting ready to do. We're going to do this on all four walls till we get back to the front wall. So you're going to do a right jazz. Right, left, right, left, roll right. Roll right, I'm sorry, roll right, roll left. We're gonna grapevine to the right, grapevine to the right. I'm gonna do a grapevine with a quarter turn. Grapevine, quarter turn, and jazz. Roll your hips, roll right, roll left, grapevine to the right, and grapevine, quarter turn, jazz. Right, left, roll left, grapevine to the right, and grapevine, quarter turn, jazz. Right, left, roll left, grapevine to the right, and grapevine, quarter turn. Back to the front wall. How we doing? So let's do that from the intro. So tap, tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, jazz. Jazz. Roll your hips, roll right, roll left, grapevine to the right, and grapevine, quarter turn, jazz, jazz. Roll your hips, roll right, roll left, grapevine to the right, and grapevine, quarter turn, jazz, jazz. Roll your hips, roll right, roll left, grapevine to the right, and grapevine, quarter turn, jazz, jazz. Roll your hips, right, and left, grapevine to the right, and grapevine, quarter turn. We good? I think so. That's the first rotation. And don't worry about it, I'm gonna tell you all as we go. I'm just telling, that's the first rotation. Second rotation, we're gonna go back to the top. So, to the intro. So remember, the intro is also part of the chorus, I believe. So, we're gonna do tap, tap, kick, put it down, tap, tap, kick, put it down, tap, tap, kick, put it down, tap, tap, back, left, right. So let's do it again on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're going to do that same thing on the left, because right now all your weight should be on your right side. So we're going to start our tap taps on the left. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, back, front. Yep. Let's do both of those. Right side and the left side. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, left, right, left, tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, kick, put it down. Tap, tap, back, right, left. We good? I'm just gonna move on, because the next step we're gonna do from here is the jazz part again. So we're just gonna do the jazz. Right, left, right, left, roll right. Roll left, grapevine, grapevine to the right, and grapevine for the turn. Now jazz, jazz, and roll, grapevine. Grapevine for the turn. Now jazz, roll right, roll left, and grapevine for the turn. And jazz, roll right, roll left, and grapevine for the turn. Now, when we get back here, we are going to do that sequence. I'm just making sure. We're going to do that sequence again. We're going to do the tap taps. And there's a tag. There's a little tag. There's like two, almost like two little tags. There, but the ending is not the tag. It's like the end of the dance, but it's a little bit different. So when we get back to rotation three. Rotation three. You're going to get back to the tap taps. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down, tap, tap, kick, put it down, tap, tap, kick, put it down, tap, tap, kick back, left, right, and tap, tap, kick, put it down, tap, tap, kick, put it down, tap, tap, kick, put it down, tap, tap, back, right, left. From here, we're going to do the tag. Yes, we're going to do the tag. So the tag is we're going to make a V. Right, tap, left, right, left, tap, right, and spank, and spank. Do it again. Right, tap your left. Left, tap your right, and spank. And spank. How we doing? We good? I know it sounds a little complicated, but it's not. I promise you, it's not. It's not. It's not. So, after that part, and don't worry, I'm going to call it. I just need you all to know the parts. I'm gonna call it. After we do that part, the tag part, we're gonna go straight back to the jazz. Jazz, and roll, and roll. And we're gonna do that all the way around. All the way around. So, that was, let me think. I gotta remember what rotation I'm on. Also, we did the jazz, okay. So then we're gonna be at rotation, I believe it's five. It's gonna be the end of the dance. We're gonna do the tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Tap, tap. Back, left, right. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Tap, tap. Back, right, left. We're gonna do it one more time. We're gonna do it three times. The last time we do it. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Tap, tap. Kick, put it down. Then we're gonna shimmy. Shimmy left. Shimmy right, this is the end of the dance. Shimmy left, now rock. Rock right, left, shimmy right. Shimmy left, shimmy right. Rock left, right. The song will be going off. The song will be going off. So, don't worry about the rotations, I will tell you what they are. So we're gonna do the intro. We're gonna do rotation one, which is all the tap, one set of tap taps. We're going to do the jazzes all the way around. Rotation two, we're going to basically do the same thing on rotation two, except we're going to add the left and the right tap, but I'll call that, don't worry. Rotation three is where we're going to add the tag, and then rotation four, we're going to throw the jazz in, and rotation five is where we're going to throw the shimmies. Don't worry, I know it sounds complicated. It's not as complicated as it sounds, and I'm going to call it, so I just want you to be familiar with the actual steps, with the actual steps. So let's see what y'all said. Marguerite said she got it. That's all right with me. That's all right, Jacqueline. Don't worry. We're going to go through it. Don't worry. And if you don't get it, the video, don't forget you all, the videos stay up on band for 30 days. I can always put it back up. But I always, after class, upload this class to YouTube. So you can find it on YouTube. Now, for those of you who follow my YouTube channel, and when you do, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sometimes the dances are public. Sometimes you may have seen it public one day and then you don't see it the next day. That's because I'm rotating some of these classes around because I'm doing library classes. And sometimes some of them get just the link. So sometimes I'll shut a class down so that I can use it for the library, for one of the libraries next time, because I have several library classes going on virtually too. They're not live, they just get a link. So if it's not up for a while, don't worry, it'll be back eventually. I just sort of rotate them around. So let's try Dawn's Beauty. Dawn's Beauty by Vennie, the Natural Relaxer. I think on Facebook she's under her name, which is Vennie Tober Rogers, in case you can't find her. And then the song is Beautiful People, and the artist is Barbara Tucker. Now, y'all know if I mess up, just roll with me, because y'all know I'm about to mess up. So just roll with me, roll with me, roll with me. All right, here we go.
Tap, tap.
if she's hearing that, but I love the dance. I love the dance. I hope you all liked it too. PSAs, PSNAs. Whew, I forgot to turn my ceiling fan on. I'm feeling the pain, feeling the heat. If you don't own one of these hot cold cups, you need to. This cup will hold ice for 2 days, sometimes 3 days. I always have one of these cups next to my bed full of ice water because it stays cold for 2 or 3 days. I love this cup. Okay. PSAs. Chico, Adrian Kirkland on Facebook is having a live band party this Saturday, the 18th, from 2 to 5. The registration is on my base, on this page, it's on my band page. It's also on my Facebook page. So you need to register for the class, not the class, for the party. So be sure you get registered. I'll try to put it back to the top of both pages today. But if you want to find it, you scroll down, you'll find it. We had a great time Saturday and a fabulous turnout Saturday. Mark and I did an outside class. It took some convincing for him to convince me to do an outside class because y'all know daughter's paranoid about this virus. Paranoid about the virus, but we had such a good time and it was so good to see so many people that I've only seen on Facebook for the last, I think we're going on 4 months now. So it was good to see people. We couldn't hug and all of that, but it was just good to see people. It was good to see people. And I thank everybody for honoring the social distancing and wearing your mask and everything. Fabulous. I thank you all for all the things you do for me all the time. Of course, when you pay, when you come to classes, I love it, I love it. Speaking of classes, so I have my Harvey Library class Tuesday nights, 6:30 to 7:30. It's not a live class. They receive a link from a previous class that I've recorded. But the library takes care of that class. They take care of me. If you want to be on the text reminder list for that class, just text me and let me know that you want to be on the list. That way you'll get the link for the class. That link, I send it out at about 6:15, 6:20. It stays up till 10 or 11 o'clock in the evening. Whenever I go to bed, then I take it down. So because it's just like going to a regular class. Once you leave, it really should come down, but I leave it up for a couple hours. So that's the Harvey Library. That is every single Tuesday. Every single Tuesday. Every single Thursday is Dalton Library's class, but you must have a Dalton Library card to be a part of that class. Not with Harvey Library, anybody can join the Harvey Library class, but Dalton Library class, you have to have a Dalton Library card. But if you do and you want to join that class, they get a link also, and I send it out. That class is Thursdays from 6 to 7. They get the link between 5:45 and 6 o'clock. But call the library to register for that if you have a Dalton Library card. Right now, for the next 3 weeks, I'm doing a live class for Glenwood-Linwood Library, which is taken care of by the Glenwood-Linwood Library. That's a live class on band, but it's not on this band page. I have a dedicated band page just for the Glenwood-Linwood Library. So if you're interested in that class, you have to call the Glenwood-Linwood Library to get registered for that class, and then you'll get the link to add you to that band, so that you can join that class. That class is on Friday mornings from 11 to 12. Starting this Thursday, Ingrid, the Ultimate Deeva, is going to be starting a live band class for Grand Prairie Library. That class is going to be 7 to 8 every single Thursday. She will be live on band. There's also a dedicated band page for that class. So you have to, you can let me know. You can call the library and let them know. May as well just call me and let me know, or text me and let me know. And I'll send, or Ingrid, and I'll send you, or we'll send you the invite to join Ingrid's class. It works just like this. You show up on Thursday nights from 7 o'clock. She'll be live on that band class, but it's not on this page. It's a separate band page just for Grand Prairie Library. Fridays, One Wall, Deeva One Wall, just started a Zumba class for Dalton Library. Again, you have to have a Dalton Library card in order to be a part of that class, but she started last Friday. few little glitches last Friday, just like I had glitches in the beginning, but it all worked out fine. Adria went to the class. She said it was a great class. It's a link, so she'll be sending a link, but it is Zumba. It's a Zumba class. It's a great Zumba class. It's somewhere between 30 to 45 minutes is the class. It's free for you. The library is taking care of it. So please join any and all of those classes. Continue to join me on Tuesdays, me and Mark on Tuesdays and Saturdays. Mark will be here on his band page at 12. He has a class tonight that he'll be doing on YouTube. He posts on his page that he does on YouTube from 7 to 8. And then he's with us again. He does a class at 12 o'clock on Saturdays. A couple people have asked us about doing another class outdoors at the Dalton Park District. I'm sure we will before the summer is over. We might fit in one, maybe even two. I think we might do one in August and maybe in September. Not every week. People say you're going to do it every week. Mm-mm, not every week. I'm a little too paranoid for every week, but we will get a few more in. I think that's it. I think. Yep, that's all of them. Okay, so this next dance we're going to do is called Touch and Feel. I saw Rhonda Smith and her crew doing this at her outdoor class, and it's cute. This is slow, it's easy, slow and easy. So the name of the dance is Touch and Feel. The choreographer is Doorag and Ashley. The song is Touchy Feely, and the artist is Ro James. Now, this is slow. This is slow. This is slow and easy, slow and easy. So just, you know, enjoy. I see y'all talking a little bit. I guess I should peep in and see what y'all talking about. Oh, Vennie is there. Did you see me teach the dance, girl? Did you see me teach the dance? you know I love it, Vennie. You know I love it. Okay, so this is Touch and Feel. So, two to the right. Oh, I forgot to show y'all. Did y'all see my hat? I'm sure y'all saw it on Facebook. Y'all see my beautiful, let me walk closer so y'all can see my beautiful hat. See my beautiful Divination hat. I will post again how to get it. This young lady does beautiful, beautiful work. And she will, you know, if you want something special, of course, I want a Divination on mine. If you want something special on yours, she will take care of you. Beautiful, beautiful. Send it to me in a beautiful box and everything. She does a great, 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 great job. Great, great, great job. Okay. Touch and feel. Two to the right, two to the left, right, left, right, left. So, two to the side, two to the side. Front, front, back, back. We almost done with the dance, y'all. We almost done with the dance. So the count is one, two, three, four, five, six, back, seven, eight. We're going to do one, two, three, four, five, six, rock, seven, eight. E-O-D in the dance. That's the whole dance, y'all. That's the whole dance. And it's slow. It's slow. So, two to the right, two to the left, kick right, left, back, right, left. Two to the right, pony, and pony, rock, right, left. Now, when you, it's a four-wall dance. Clearly, it's a four-wall dance because we're on the inside wall. When we do that second, two to the right, it's just a short hesitation. So it's going to be one, two, three, four, five, six, rock, seven, eight. So just a little hesitation there, just a little hesitation. So let's do it on this wall. Two to the right, two to the right, two to the left, right, left, back, right, left. Two to the right, pony. And pony, new wall, walk, rock, right, left. My mouth not working. Rock, right, left. On the back wall. Let's do the last two walls together. And remember, it's slow. It's slow. It's kind of sexy, kind of sort of. It's kind of slow and sexy. Touchy-feely. It's kind of sexy. That's what it's called. So here we go. Two to the right. Two to the left. Kick right, left, back, right, left. Two to the right. Pony on the right. Pony on the left. Rock, right, to the top. Two to the right, two to the left, right, left, right, left. Two to the right, pony, pony, right, right, left. I think we can do it. It's a baby dance. It's cute. It's cute. It's cute, 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 cute. So this is Touch and Feel by Doorag and Ashley. The song is Touchy Feely by Ro James. Thank you. right, left, double right. Left, right, double left. Left, cha-cha, right up, walk it back. Right, left, right, shimmy, shimmy right. Shimmy left, shimmy right. Now walk, walk left, right, left, right. And the dance. Let's start the dance. I'm gonna count it on this wall. So here we go, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Shimmy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walk. 5, 6, 7, 8. We should all be facing the back wall. We should all be facing the back wall right now. So here we go from the top. Right, left, double right. Here we go. Right, left, double right. Left, right, double left. Left, cha-cha, right up, walking back. Right, left, shimmy right. Shimmy left, shimmy right. Walk to the new wall. Left, right, from the top. Here we go. Right, left, double right. Left, right, double left. Left, cha-cha, right up, walking back. Right, left, shimmy right. Shimmy left. Shimmy right, walk, left, right, at the whole dance, I think we can, So this is Nola, sorry about that y'all, Nola, No One in the World, and the song's by Anita Baker, and it's No One in the World, Nola Bounce. Walk back. Shimmy. Okay, we got a few minutes. I want to do Dawn's Beauty. Of course I do. Of course I do. I want to do Dawn's Beauty again. I don't think we need to go over because we just did it. I will call the rotations. I did mess up that one rotation. Rotation 3. But that's okay. Yeah, I'm sure y'all rolled with me. So let's do it one more time. So again, this is Dawn's Beauty. Dawn's Beauty by Vennie the Natural Relaxer. We know her as Vennie Tober Rogers. If you can't find her on Facebook, that's how you'll find her. And on band. And the song is Beautiful People by Barbara Tucker. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Gotta get back to it. Starts with the tap taps. Tap taps. The intro, the tap tap. Beauty. These will always, I promise you, always be my favorite dances. One for my baby, one for me. Can't go wrong with that. Okay, so we're gonna cut this off because Mark will be up in about 4 minutes. He will be live on band, on his band page. If you wanna be on Harvey Library, let me know if you wanna be on Harvey Library. I will just send me your cell phone, first name, last name, cell phone, and I'll add you. Call Dalton Library to join their Thursday line dance class and Friday Zumba with One Wall. Glenwood Library, you can call the library, let them know. You can let me know and we'll add you to that band. And don't forget the Ultimate Deeva, Ingrid will be on her dedicated band page for her Glenwood Library class. Just let me know, let Ingrid know, and we'll add you. As always, thank you so much for joining me. Be sure to send me your exercise videos and tapes so we can keep this going. I promise if I don't get them up on Tuesdays and Thursdays, I'm going to get them up on Wednesdays and Fridays. I will get them up before the week is over with. And of course, Chico, Saturday. So we will have class from 11 to 12. Mark will have class from 12 to 1. And then Chico will have the party at 2. So be sure you wear your Fitbit. You're going to get in plenty of steps on Saturday. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for all that you do for me all the time. I hope everyone has a deep, fabulous day, and I'll see you on the virtual dance floor soon. Have a good one.